Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and I've lost. That's not what I see, look at what I've got. Look at what you taught me, and for that I say thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you. Next, I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you.
Thanks for checking out this guitar lesson for Thank You Next by Ariana Grande. This will be pretty quick. It's a pretty simple song, so let's just get right into the chords. So the first chord is F, and I play that with ring finger on the 3rd fret of D, middle finger on the 2nd fret of G, and index on the 1st fret of B. Next chord is E7. I play that with middle finger on the 2nd fret of A, and index on the 1st fret of G. Next chord is A minor. Play that with middle finger on the 2nd fret of D, ring on the 2nd of G, and index finger on the 1st fret of B. So the last chord is C major 7, and you play that with ring finger on the 3rd fret of A, and middle on the 2nd fret of D. And so those are all the chords. So from here you could just play the whole song. It's really, the strumming pattern is just one downstroke per measure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Before I go through the song, I'm just gonna teach the little riff that they do. And it's just extra, so you can play the song with the chords, no riff, and it'll sound great. So for the riff, it's pretty simple. You start with your ring finger on the 5th fret of B, and then you move down to your index on the 3rd fret of B. And so you go. And then you put your ring finger back on the 5th fret of B, and you put your index on the 3rd fret of high E. So it goes. And you're gonna do that 3 times in a row, so. And then you end on the 1st fret of B. So all together it goes.
One song made pain. Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and I've lost. That's not what I see, look at what I've got. Look at what you taught me, and for that I say thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you. Next, I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you. Next, thank you. Next, thank you. Next, I'm so grateful for my ex.
So yeah, that's the whole song. Thanks for watching. If you guys liked it, make sure to subscribe and keep your eyes out for more videos, because I'm going to be trying to make them again. But yeah, see you next time.